Well, we made it to the weekend. 81 in Hilo right now with showers in the vicinity. 85, 86 for Honolulu, mid-80s elsewhere with the exception of Lanai City. And storm remnants from what was Tropical Depression Guillermo now moving off, no longer affecting our weather. So high pressure is back in control, bringing trade winds and, of course, trade showers. We won't see much rain, or we don't expect much rain this weekend outside of windward spots. We have a little bit of shower activity for Oahu. It's kind of peeling off from the Ko'olau Mountains, and light shower activity for Kauai. Even Kula Maui saw some rainfall today, and it's a little bit wet in the Hana area. But statewide, it was all really about the Big Island as far as rain, both the Hilo side and the Kona side. Kona should start to dry up, but Hilo continues with the windward showers this evening. We have beach weather this weekend, but check with the lifeguards if you plan on hitting the South Shores, because box jelly influx is possible this weekend, both Saturday and Sunday, and to a lesser extent Monday. 4 to 7 feet for the East Shore, 1 to 3 just about everywhere else. So a typical trade wind weather night, 10 to 20 mile per hour winds, some light windward showers to start the weekend off, partly sunny skies tomorrow. There should be plenty of sunshine for you to enjoy over the next several days. We won't know the exact impact of what is Hurricane Hilda until next week, but if it does move into the vicinity, it'll be around the Wednesday, Thursday time frame. Until then, and outside of Hilda, great weather, trade wind weather for the islands from here on out.